Good morning, everyone. It is 7:02 this March 1st, 2022. We are going out to see what is going on with the area. You can see that my grass is becoming greener. Yay! So let's just go ahead and take a look. Look at this beautiful broccoli. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Now, it's going to be a while, and I'll have patience. To a certain degree, so hurry up. Look at this marigold. I had learned that you cannot put marigold and chamomile together because marigold grows faster than chamomile, but it's still trying. Still trying. Come on, chamomile, come on. We should get some flowers soon. My nasturtium. Look at that. Beautiful as ever. Once again, still do not know when it will bring about flowers, but yes, look at the little marigold. We have to say goodbye to the original, but look at these beauties. Look at that. Oh no, that one's gone, but that's fine. That's fine. It's making room for others. Look at these tomatoes. Now keep in mind, remember that this one broke off from right here. We shall see what it holds. And it's ripening. It's getting there. It's trying. Here are the other two. Here's a beautiful, beautiful one trying to get there. And then we have these. This one's getting bigger. And then there's this one. So, like I said, life finds a way. Here's the onion. Hey, look, it's sprouting some more. Straight down here. And right here. Right down here. It's sprouting some more. Here's the pepper. Now let's give it a look, shall we? Hey, don't worry about the white thing. I'm gonna buy something to go to get rid of that. But look at this. Beautiful. I may just have to pick it in if you don't know yet. Look at this. Yay. Come on now. You can do it. You can do it. Here are the celery. Look how big it's gotten. Look how thick it's gotten. Look at that. Look at that thickness down there. Look at that. This one started off rough, but it's getting to, it's trying. Look how thick these things have got. Pretty soon, gonna be bringing home, well, bringing in some celery. Look at this gorgeous cucumber. We had some visitors yesterday. On the backyard camera, they were cranes. Don't know what it is they were picking, but hopefully they were picking the bugs out of the soil. Last but not least, here's that zucchini. Wow, look at that. Now let's look at it from a distance. Ooh, beautiful zucchini, cucumber, celery, peppers, onion, marigold, tomatoes, and these are summer sandwich tomatoes. Nasturtium. Marigolds with a tiny little bit of chamomile trying to go through. And last but not least, the broccoli. Pretty soon, we will have more space, more time, and, well, better luck growing some more veggies. Some more fruit to come along, and some beautiful flowers to come through as well. Yay! We'll see you tomorrow on Watering Day.